Well, I'm a professional anchor, but from past 2 years. Well, before that, I was working as a research scientist, and I was doing research on breast cancer for Cipla Pharmaceuticals. Then my dream, I thought this is not my way where I'm going, and I choose my career as an anchor. Well, then I came to know that, no, this is not the way just to go and, you know, speak on the mic and just to, you know, connect with the audience. Then I came to know that Mr. Vishal is here. And then I wanted to learn how to start, how to end, and how definitely to connect with the audience. So that is the way how I came here today. Thank you.
What's a challenge in speaking?
Well, there was not much challenge, but I just wanted to know the techniques. How to start, how to end. So that is also one of the, you know, to be a speaker, we should know how to start, how to end. And you know, there's a way, I know how to connect with the audience because I do a lot of shows. So because of that, I came here. So thank you so much.
Thank you.